But if Auburn was to play in Russia, I'd have to pull for